Hi, how are you? Good, thank you. How are you? So you look lighter in the light here. I've got light shining just above me, so always makes me look lighter. So a few things have happened. First of all, God validated my religion, Christian religion, which wasn't Protestant reform, it was the Lutheran reform against Protestant and Catholic churches and their abuses and excesses, all the stuff I've been seeing recently as well. Right. And he said that, I don't quote him, if I had not gone around him, I wouldn't have managed to get that. And I said, well, I think the stuff I was picking up about you being very sick, it sounds like it was correct to me. So he said, yes. Did you say it was better? He didn't say it was better. The Catholic Pope got on to me, again, not just in the video. So apparently I had an official audience with him through my video, which was pretty good. He said that he validates also my Lutheran and God First and Tarot Cat 7649 as well, for what it's worth. And he said that he asked me if I could validate their religion for Catholic and Protestant. He said when they make the changes that God originally asked him to make when we both went in a few years ago, on Earth time together, and when they make those changes, I'll be sure to let them know via video and inside the description. They haven't made those changes. The other thing is, Jimena is apparently trying to make people believe bad things about me. Your Jimena, yeah, my Jimena. Which is not very nice. So, if he says anything bad about me, please sink down to your heart and chair and let me know. And, don't believe me. Or I'm thinking, I don't know why he'd be saying that stuff. Maybe he's jealous. I remember Drew saying that she was trying to get spiritual and psychic power. Maybe they're trying to do that. They've certainly got a lot of spaceships. I know they I see them all over the place. High dimensions and other planets and stuff. And sometimes we go to the same functions and stuff, but they sort of wave at me, but when I go to go near them, they sort of they go away and stuff. So, but we're probably not actually close. In fact, it's only been in the past 24 hours Earth time that Jimmy's been doing that as well. Before that, he was saying that he could come talk to me. So I think, say you thought he was separate from me and different from me, and it's just work. I do, yeah. So we'll see what happens. He usually talks to me every day on Google Chat. He hasn't talked to me yet. So, I asked God about it. He said, I think he pretty much said we'll see. If I think as far as Jim's concerned, if no, someone was ID phoning me apparently. If he hasn't gotten in touch with me in the next few days, slower time, then I've got to, you know, and keep giving me more information. I mean, if he keeps lying about me and stuff and slandering me, malicious gossip of a false witness and all that stuff against me, please keep letting me know, because I'm not supposed to be saddled with unbelievers and stuff, so please let me know. And, but I'll wait up. If I haven't had to remember, then usually gets in touch with me when I've written songs and stuff for him, like he has this time with his gym and stuff. It's all okay. Usually it sort of peters out some interest. Well, I was thinking maybe he was actually interested this time. You might actually have to stop writing for a moment. I'm still waiting for this pain in the room. Yeah. And they keep putting blocks on my bank account and stuff, other people's bank accounts on Earth and stuff. That's pretty nasty, yeah. So they can't get the money, and they try to get the money for themselves and stuff. Anyway, so yeah, I've been thinking of doing a little separate from that, but I'll have to see. So please keep giving me, keep thinking down chat and Terry and letting me know about stuff, because working together on all this stuff will really help us all, because so many of us from this planet live up there now and that stuff. So we're really sort of, we've all got so much in common, no matter what species we are or whatever. If we're good and at home, then we're nice and unique. Yeah, thank you. And I love all of you who are good and at home, doing nice and unique, and all wanting to be and all trying to be.